you guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Charisse, and today, as you guys can see, I'm here with a special guest. This is my little sister, Maya.
Hello.
And we actually both thought it would be a really fun video if I did her hair, because you guys always see me doing my hair, so I thought it'd be fun to bring in someone who has a different hair type than I do. So Maya's hair is definitely thicker than mine. Mm-hmm. And what else? Anything else that's different?
More curly?
Yeah, the curl, your curl pattern is definitely tighter than mine. Before we get started, I did want to mention that Maya does have relaxed hair, so we will be washing it and then straightening or flat ironing it. Also, before we get started, I did want to put a little disclaimer out there that I am not a professional hairstylist whatsoever. We just both thought it would be a really fun video to film and share with you guys, since I know that all of us have different hair types and textures, and yeah, it's gonna be fun to bring in someone else who has a different hair type than me. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. Alright, so getting started, something I forgot to mention in the intro is that my sister also has low porosity hair like I do. So I started off with deep conditioner, and this is the Shea Moisture Strengthen, Grow, and Restore Treatment Mask, which I absolutely love. And I noticed in the back of her head it was a little bit tangly, so a little tip is you can just use water to spray directly onto the tangle and it'll help to loosen it. So yeah, just put a little bit of water into a spray bottle and that's super helpful. And then similar to how I apply my deep conditioner, I just liberally apply it to small sections and then twist it up into a little loose knot to kind of get it out of the way, and then it'll also help when I go to shampoo out her hair later because it gives you direct access to the scalp. And of course, I also made sure to add a little bit of extra deep conditioner to her edges. This is just gonna help to strengthen your edges and make them a lot healthier.
You done?
Yeah, hold on, let me just wash my hands. After applying the deep conditioner, the next step was to add some indirect heat. So as I mentioned, my sister also has low porosity hair, so using the indirect heat is a great way just to get the most out of your deep conditioner. So I had her sit with that for about 30 to 45 minutes, and then it was time to rinse it all out and shampoo her scalp. So I started off by just running some warm water through her hair, and I'm using the Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Strengthen, Grow, and Restore Shampoo, the same one I use on my hair. So I'm just massaging that into her scalp to get it nice and clean, and at the same time I am also loosening up the knots. And after I do that, I'm just gonna go ahead and rinse it all out. Next up, it is time for conditioner. So I sectioned off her hair and begun to apply that from roots to ends. And the product I'm using right now is just the conditioner from the same collection I've been using throughout this video so far. She really likes this one, so I just thought I would use that one. And something I didn't get to show you guys was me detangling her hair very gently. The reason I didn't show it was because I had her stand up for it in order to make it much easier to do. But I just used my Denman brush and detangled it while the conditioner was still in her hair. So after all of that was all rinsed out, it is now time to apply her leave-in conditioner, which is the leave-in from the same collection. She also really likes this one, so I just went ahead and used the product that she knows works best for her hair. And I also made sure to distribute it evenly with my Denman brush, keep it detangled. And now it is time to blow dry. So don't forget your heat protectant. It is so, so, so important. So I sprayed that in her hair and we went ahead and blow dried until it was 100% dry, because the next step is flat ironing. So we want to make sure that the hair is completely dry. So basically, I use the same techniques and routine that I use on my hair when I decide to flat iron it. So the main thing here is using the chase method, which really just allows you to reach all of the individual strands to allow for a straighter look. So the only difference, of course, as I mentioned earlier, her hair is much thicker than mine. So we used much smaller sections and it definitely took more time and more patience, but we got there in the end and I'm very happy with the end result.
Hello, mama, would you let the be my sunshine?
Whoa, nice.
Okay, so we're all done. This is the final product. Do you like it?
Yeah.
The difference between doing my hair and doing her hair is her hair, like I said, is definitely thicker. So we used more sections than I would usually use on my hair. Oh, and then it also took longer for her hair to dry before we went ahead and straightened it. But I think it turned out really well. It was really fun. That is it for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want me to try and do something with my older sister's hair, she's fully natural, let me know in the comments below. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!